Namaste to everyone. We are going to offer a very interesting course on financial accounting. Myself, Dr. Varadraj Bapat, I am a faculty at School of Management in IIT Mumbai. I have done my chartered accountancy as well as cost accountancy, followed by doctorate in finance from IIT Bombay. As you all know, IIT Bombay is a premier educational institute, not only in education but is also known for research in India and abroad. Many of the alums of IITB are known globally for their performance. We are going to offer a very useful course on financial accounting. The course will discuss the basics of financial accounting. We will discuss balance sheet, profit and loss account and cash flow, which are important financial statements. We will also discuss variety of conceptual issues which include AS, IFRS, that is accounting standards and international accounting standards, evolution of accounting, corporate governance. We are also going to discuss analysis of financial statements, particularly variety of ratios. We will briefly discuss how to prepare the balance sheet and such statements. The course is intended for those who are freshers in the area of management or in the area of accounting. This will be very much useful for engineers who may want to enter the field of finance. It is equally useful for other learners, for example, students of commerce, the students of science, the students of arts, maybe the students of journalism, doctors, architects, because the students from all walk of life need to understand some certain basic fundamentals about accounting and finance field. Now, the course is intended to make you ready particularly for financial accounting. It is going to be very much useful for MBA students, because MBA students have to learn financial accounting as one of their core courses in the first year. The course, though useful to students, is not restricted only to students. It will be very much useful to young entrepreneurs, those who are going for startups. It's also useful for matured businessmen. It is useful for executives. It is even useful for housewives, because they maintain accounts for their own house. So they should know the fundamentals of financial accounting. So this is a very wide course being useful to variety of stakeholders. We are not going into too much of depth of accounting, or we are trying to avoid the jargon of accounting, and the course has been made very simple for a lay person who wants to have a basic understanding of financial accounting. I'll invite you to register the course and assure you that the course will really be very much useful and interesting to you. Namaste. Dhanyawad.